Life has a funny way of showing you the path. I was supposed to be a chartered accountant, but look at me now. I'm a motion graphics artist at MechMocha. Does that even link each other? No. Everything in nature has inspired me to become an artist. If you have it in your heart, you'll find your path. My name is Sai Tarun. I'm an MGVFX artist at MechMocha Studios. Here is my story. You know, my parents always wanted me to have a conventional career. There comes an issue. I always wanted to do something different in my life, but my parents were not at all agreeing with it. You know, one day a big clash happened. My father came to me and he said that I'm not going to pay your fees if you're not going to complete your chartered accountancy or if you're not going to join in your BCom like that. I was like very disappointed, but I already decided what I want to do in my life. My uncle came into the picture. He always believed in me. He always thought that I'll achieve something in my life. He offered to pay my fees. He took up my responsibilities. Then he made me join in the Mac. I remember, it was my first day at Mac. I was sitting at the last bench and faculties came. And they came and they asked me, what do you think of VFX? You know, I always thought that these 3D simulations, this fire, these things are never meant in softwares. I thought it was done in real lives. They used to blast in real lives. I used to think like that. When I said this answer, the whole class went at laughing. I just felt very bad that day. You know, that day, I decided to work hard every day and to achieve my goals. Then I worked on every competition which was held in Mac, like 24fps, MCL, NSM, everything. When you speak about Mac, you have to speak about faculties. Such a high quality faculties they have. They always explain small things so that we can build a big picture around it. One good thing about Mac faculties is that they will never make you a slave worker. They will always try to make you a good artist, smart artist. When faculties asked me to join in the 24fps, I said okay. But after a few days, I realized that like 24fps is of real deadlines, how a company will be, and real teamwork, how people will be working in a dedication. And guess what? We won in 24fps competition. When we won, our whole team were over the top of the world. I'm personally very happy that time because now I can prove that to my parents that my dream could be my career. When I joined in the company, I was surprised by seeing the work culture because it was almost like 24fps. You know, the team coordination, the people speak with each other, the server work, everything helped me a lot before in institute only. So I never felt pressure after joining in the company. This is how Mac played an important role in my life and helped me to be what I am today. After getting placement through Mac in MechMocha Studios, I got a really big project to work on. Since being a VFX student, I was always worried how can I survive in the gaming industry. But after the second or third day, I realized that there is a huge VFX scope in the gaming industry also. And you know, VFX is growing from anywhere to everywhere. And I realized that I'm in a correct field. You know what? I'm just 20 and I'm having a good job and I'm living my life on my own terms. Today, I'm very happy that I didn't choose conventional careers like doctor, engineer, and I have chosen something different for my life and I'm earning for it. Today, I have a fixed goal in my life and I know what I'm heading up to. So what if my path was not very easy? Nothing that is good ever comes easy. Today, my uncle, my parents, my relatives, everyone are proud of what I am and I'm very happy. VFX is my jalwa, which I found at Mac. What's your jalwa? My dreams, manam nijam chesukodaniki eppudu bayapadakoddu. Nen tegichnanu, nen happy ga unnanu. I'm Sai Tarun, MGVFX artist, MechMocha Studios.